Today, I'm thrilled to unveil the Elecro 7-inch HMI display powered by the mighty ESP32S3. Feast your eyes on this stunning 3D printer control demo I crafted with Squareline Studio, which hosts real-time monitoring, silky smooth touch controls for temperature, speed, and material selection. Picture this, your own custom dashboard for a 3D printer, a smart home hub, or an IoT masterpiece. All of these are possible with Elecro 7-inch HMI display. It's vibrant, responsive, and runs LVGL for that pro-grade GUI magic. Join me as we unbox this gem, dive into its specs, and bring a custom demo to life. Alright, let's peel back the curtain. This box is built like a fortress. Sturdy foam cradles everything inside, ensuring it arrives safe and sound. First up, a 4-pin Grove cable, your ticket to quick, solder-free connections for sensors or peripherals. Next, a trusty USB Type-C cable for power and programming, simple yet essential. And now the star of the show, the 7-inch ESP32 display itself. It feels solid premium with mounting holes ready to slot into your next big project. Elecro keeps it delightfully simple, plug and play with no clutter. Everything screams quality, setting the stage for something extraordinary. Before we ignite this beauty, let's explore what makes it tick. This 7-inch RGB TFT LCD boasts an 800x480 resolution, crisp enough for HMIs, dashboards, or even mini kiosks. Measuring 165mm by 100mm with an active display area of 154x86mm, it's lightweight at under 200 grams and tough enough to handle 0 to 60 degrees Celsius. A rugged companion for any maker's vision. The RGB interface delivers colors that leap off the screen, paired with a capacitive touchscreen powered by the FT5X06 controller for buttery smooth multi-touch, up to 5 points for gestures like swiping or zooming. At its core, the ESP32-S3W Room 1N4R8 module, a dual-core 32-bit LX6 processor humming at 240 MHz. With 4 MB of flash storage and 8 MB of PS RAM, it juggles graphics-heavy apps with ease. Plus Wi-Fi and Bluetooth, built-in because it's an ESP32 we know and love. Power-wise, it sips less than 500 mAh at 5 volts via USB-C, perfect for battery-powered projects, with a dedicated battery port to keep things portable. That same USB-C handles power, data, and firmware flashing. Talk about versatile. Interfaces steal the show. Exposed I2C, UART, and GPIO ports let you connect sensors, relays, or shields. An SD card slot stores files or logs data, and you can even hook up a speaker for audio feedback. Best of all, it's primed for LVGL, the go-to for crafting gorgeous UIs, and plays nice with Arduino Platform IO and MicroPython. This display is a maker's dream for custom interfaces. Now, how do wizards design marvels like this? This is where tools like Altium Designer and Altium 365 come into play if you're designing something similar from scratch. Altium 365 is a cloud-based platform that connects everyone involved in electronic product development. It lets you collaborate seamlessly with your team, view, edit, and discuss projects in real time, no matter where your team is. With Altium 365, you can review design files directly in a web browser and leave comments for the team. Share advanced object details with software engineers who get notified instantly. They can access datasheets and other information right away. Transition your design to production effortlessly by sending the complete design package directly to your manufacturer just by adding their email. It's a collaboration on steroids, and it's perfect for projects like these. Big thanks to Altium for helping the engineers to craft precision circuits while in sync with the whole team in real time. Here comes the magic moment, let's light it up. Plug in the USB-C to a 5V source and behold. The default firmware greets us with a sleek LVGL widget demo. Tap these tabs and watch it glide. Responsiveness is on point. It boots in seconds, with a backlight bright enough to shine indoors without washing out. No hiccups, no glitches. Elecro's factory setup is rock solid, letting you test the waters before diving into your own creations. Now, let's weave some UI magic with Squareline Studio, a a drag-and-drop tool for LVGL that makes designing interfaces a breeze. No coding marathon required. Fire up Squareline Studio, head to the Create tab, and select Arduino with TFT ASPI under the Arduino section, perfect for Arduino audience. Name your project, match the LVGL version shown, and hit Create. Your canvas is ready. For this demo, I'm using Elecro's example from their GitHub. It's packed with examples, but we are focusing on Squareline Studio's UI design. Grab the Lesson 6 code from their repository. If you're new to this, Elecro's YouTube playlist is a lifesaver for setup and debugging. Download the course files, extract them, and navigate to the source folder. Clear out any UI files starting with UI. Keep only the two essential files. Create a new folder called UI files for our exported project. Back in Squareline, pick the 3D printer example. Set the 800 by 480 resolution and create. You'll see three screens, print, move, and settings, each tailored for printer control. Head to File Project Settings, set the export path to your UI files folder. Include LVGLH and select Export Only UI Files. Copy the exported files to your repository source folder. Why not export directly? I tried, but it overwrote critical files, so this workaround keeps things safe. Open the Arduino IDE, load the project, and tweak a few settings. Uncomment the 7-inch display line in the code and verify the resolution. Select the ESP32-S3 dev module. Choose your port. Mine's USB serial 130. Yours might be a COM port on Windows. Set the partition scheme to Rainmaker 4 MB, no OTA. Enable OPI PSRAM. And pick an upload speed of 460800. Hit upload, watch the progress bar. Done. If you hit snags, double check drivers or board settings. Pro tip, enable PSRAM for silky smooth complex UIs. Behold the masterpiece, our 3D printer UI in full glory. The main screen welcomes you with three tabs, print, move, and settings. On print, a live progress bar tracks your print status. Feed it real data, and it updates in real time. To the right, printing time, head, and bed temperatures glow with clarity, while pause and resume buttons sit ready at the bottom. Swipe to move and take control. Adjust the print head in X and Y or the bed in Z with customizable step sizes. Heat, reset, or fine-tune positions with ease. The settings tab is your command center dial-in head and bed temperatures, select materials, and tweak print speed. Need to release filament or toggle fans. It's all here, intuitive and responsive. This demo packs every essential for a 3D printer HMI, but I want to hear from you any features you'd add. Drop them in the comments. Building a 3D printer is my dream too, and this display is the perfect upgrade for any maker's rig. Got a printer and want to collab on an HMI? Let's connect in the comments. That's a wrap on this Elecro 7-inch HMI adventure. Until next time, keep building, keep dreaming, and I'll see you in the comments. Bye for now.